So in honor of Jasonpalooza, I'm going to be making a big drawing of all the Jasons from each movie. Well, not all the movies, but well, this is what I have so far. I'm working on young Jason right now from the first Friday the 13th, right when he pops up and attacks Alice or Adrian King. I'm going to go over it with charcoal so it looks better, but this is just a rough sketch.
Leaving your teeth cleaner and fresher than ever before. A $20 value free. Together, that's a $90 value. Yours today for the amazing low price of just $19.99.
Okay, well, I showed you the boy Jason sketch, and I think I already showed you the Jason from part 2. His pickaxe there. I hope I have enough room for all of them. But now I'm working on a Jason from part 3. Still sketching it, but it's gonna be that one scene where he's like lunging out towards the camera while he has the axe in his head. So hopefully it'll turn out good. Well, unfortunately, okay, I'm kind of stuck. This is what I have right now. I don't know if you can tell, but I made the handle of the axe a little bit thicker. I erased the eye because I didn't like it, so I'm gonna remake it again. But the hand is what I'm having most trouble with right now. Gotta work on it. Okay, unfortunately I didn't get video of me drawing some of these. I'm gonna show you what I have so far. Okay. Well, that's young Jason. That's Jason part 2. That's Jason part 3. Part 4. Part 5. I just finished that one. And part 7. I'm gonna do part 6 and then Freddy vs. Jason. Freddy vs. Jason is gonna be right here. Then part 6 is gonna be right here. And then I want to head off to Jasonpalooza tomorrow. Thank you.